See the architects of buildings tall and slim.